Also in Elmore County, a Redland Middle School student is now expelled for bringing a 44 Magnum handgun to school. Elmore County Sheriff Bill Franklin says the 13-year-old brought the gun in his backpack along with 6 bullets. Now, the gun was unloaded. It was never fired. That student was arrested and is now at the Air Base Boulevard Youth Detention Facility in Montgomery waiting for a hearing. It's not clear today if the parents of that child will face any charges.